Hello, this is the Lego Marvel Super Heroes Captain America's Motorcycle Polybag set, and this is available as of the time of the recording of this video as a free giveaway from Lego when you make certain qualifying purchases, at least in North America. And I've also seen a ton of these at Toys R Us, just available for like $4. Let's check out what this looks like all built up. All right from the start, I'm gonna say without qualification that whether you get this free with a qualifying purchase or you buy it outright, I think you get a good value here. This is nice. You get Captain America as a desirable character to get as a minifigure. And you know, in the US, a minifigure is usually worth $3 to $4 nowadays easily. And you know, for a licensed character, I think that you're basically getting, you know, if you pay the full retail price for this, you're basically getting the motorcycle and all the other stuff for free. And it's a nice motorcycle. You know, even if you don't get the entire thing for free, you pay the full price. It's a nice motorcycle because it comes with the red wheels, which are fairly uncommon, and it comes with the relatively newer color frame, the metallic silver, you know, kind of medium metallic silver color. Black top is the dirt bike frame. No print on that, no stickers, so you can just take it off and just use it as a bike by itself. I think just the parts are valuable. The sidecar part is meh. I like how it holds the shield on the front. That's just a regular printed Captain America shield there. So that's, you know, a removable thing. This is a flickfire missile on the top, just for the sake of having some action feature there. So you can shoot off one thing. I'm not a big fan of that, but you can remove this section right here and one piece that it's connected to and have another figure sitting on there, also or standing on there. Or if you also remove the 1x2 cheese wedge piece at the back, then you can have the second figure actually sitting on this. And you can remove the whole thing entirely. It's in there pretty tightly, but there you go. Just bike, like so. You know, it's not really intended, not really designed to be easy to remove, but that's a pretty nice looking bike just by itself. Let's take a look at the minifigure by itself. I'm happy to show that this is not a toned down version of Cap. It's not, you know, a special free edition version of him with less printing or anything. It's got the fully detailed torso, fully detailed head, you know, mask on, and the shield as well, of course. All molded in dark blue except for the hands, which have the brown color for the gloves. Got printing on the back of the head, which is very subtle. It's difficult to see the black against the dark blue, but it's there. And the print on the back of the torso is good. Doesn't have any print on the legs, but honestly, that doesn't really bug me for Cap's uniform, this version of Cap's uniform. You know, the more classic styled version. I like it. I think it's good. I think it's a great way to get this if you don't have one. If you already have one, then to be able to get a spare for so cheap or for nothing is awesome. Very happy with this set and very grateful for the free promo offer that LEGO has going. Let me know what you think about this set and what you think about its value at the full retail price as well. Thank you for watching. I hope I showed you everything you wanted to see here. If I didn't, let me know. If I did, great. Happy to serve. I'll be talking to you again very soon.